Welcome to the Halloween bat tutorial. First, bring in the bat avatar. Add the texture for the bat. Make the pattern for the ear first. Add the background image of the silhouette of the bat from top view. Add a new fabric for the wing membranes. Start to draw out the membrane shapes using the background image for reference. Use V hotkey to curve the membrane edges. Once done, rotate them in the 3D window and move roughly into place. Right-click in the 3D window and choose Simulation Properties. Set the gravity to 0 and the air damping to 100. Use pins to keep the membranes in place while simulation is on. With simulation on, move the pins so the membranes are situated correctly. Right-click and strengthen the membranes. Change the particle distance from 20 to 5. With pin lasso selected, double-click on a point along an edge where the membrane will connect to the bat. This will put pins along the entire edge of the pattern. Attach all pins to avatar and simulate. Freeze wing membrane patterns. Use this same process to move the ear into place. Strengthen. Select where the ear is to attach to the bat and attach to avatar. Draw interior lines for the detail in the ear. Offset as interior line. Select interior lines and extend trim to pattern outline. Turn on fold rendering and adjust as desired. Display the wind object and use it to shape the ear. Move it so it is facing the bat's face. Reduce the turbulence. To make the bat wings have holes in them, create an interior ellipse. Right-click and convert to hole. Copy and paste and resize them all over the wings like this. Create a new fabric and build the tattered pieces over the existing wing membranes. With the results, sew them to the wing membranes. Position them in the 3D window and strengthen these patterns. Change all these sewing lines from custom angle to turned. Use symmetric pattern with sewing and paste the patterns for the other side. Move the pattern pieces into a square for UV arrangement. Go to the UV editor, right-click, and select Reset UV to 2D Arrangement. Right-click again and select Fit All UV to 0-1. Import the avatar that animates the bat from flat into position. Right-click on a pin and select Attach All Pins to Avatar. Record the animation. Select the internal lines on the bat ear and change fold strength to 20 and fold angle to 220 so the ribs in the ear are more noticeable. Select all the wing edges and make them elastic. Export the wings and render in your preferred software. Marvelous Designer also works well to simulate animated bat wings. Using this animated wing armature and building wing membranes, the bat wings can be simulated in motion. Pin edges as before and attach to the avatar. Record the simulation. This also works well on a much larger scale, as in these dragon wings.